Times now has access to a video that shows an Andhra Pradesh tourism official locked in a heated argument with the owner of the boat that capsized earlier in Vijayawada, killing at least 20 people. The argument took place just hours before the tragedy. The official, in fact, can be seen telling the boat owner that they cannot be allowed to ply their boat. Take a listen into the sequence.
పవిత్ర సంఘం కోసం మీరు ఇచ్చేస్తాను, వచ్చే పబ్లిక్ పరంపార్క్ రమ్మంటాను, అది మీకు ఇస్తానని చెప్పాను. అన్నా లేదా అది కూడా వద్దే చెప్పము అనుకోను. మీటింగ్ లో నేను అన్నాను చేయను,
మరి చేయకపోతే ఇట్లా సమాధానం చెప్తాను.
దీపం దీవెం గారు ఇక్కడే ఉన్నారు కదా, లోకల్ దీవెం గారు, ఆయన ఇక్కడికి వచ్చిన తర్వాత ఎత్తుకోమన్నారు. ఈ జట్టు లాక్కెళ్ళిపోతారా? ఇదే జట్టు లాక్కెళ్ళిపోతారు కానీ పక్క మీద కూర్చొచ్చు.
వెళ్ళుకోండి సార్,
మాకేంటి, మాకు నెక్స్ట్లో పెట్టద్దు. వెళ్ళండి, మీరు వెళ్ళండి స్వామి. నా ఎంత దయించి మీరు వెళ్ళిపోండి, ఒకవరకే నా ఎంత దయించి స్వామి, మీరు ఎక్కండి, ఎక్కండి.
మీకేమైనా ఇబ్బంది కల్పిస్తే
స్వామి.
Well, so this was clearly a man-made tragedy. This could have been averted. 20 lives could have been saved. Paul Ooman is with us with the latest update on the Andhra boat capsize. Over to you, Paul. What can you share with us?
Well, what's interesting to note is that even as vigorously the rescue operations are presently underway by the NDRF, by the SDRF and the other emergency forces at Vijayawada, a video has emerged which shows the Andhra Pradesh Tourism Department official actually fighting with the same owners and the operators of the boat that capsized yesterday. What comes across as a very shocking video. You can hear one of the officials from the Andhra Pradesh Tourism Department actually pleading with his folded arms, saying that you cannot operate the boat from this particular jetty and then you will have to move ahead because the Andhra Pradesh tourism boats are available for the people who have come for this particular auspicious day in this Kartika Masam. And clearly he keeps saying that even on phone I have told you, I have warned you before, even in our meeting, that we had decided that private boat owners will not be allowed to ply from this particular jetty and he will have to move ahead. You can see an argument erupting there between the official from the Andhra Pradesh Tourism Department as well as the boat operators. Mind you, this is the same boat that capsized yesterday and which capsized, almost endangering 38 lives. Firstly, it was overcrowded. Secondly, there was no license, there was no permit, official permission to ply in that particular area. And third, there was no life jackets on board. In fact, one of the bites says, even after the passengers requested for a life jacket, the operators of the boat said it's not really needed and it was a very small journey they could do without the jackets. The end result, we all saw the boat capsized and now the death toll stands at 20.